Cryptogenic stroke is another very important cause of stroke. About a quarter of strokes have no known etiology. We now know that using long-term outpatient-based event-triggered recordings, we can identify in 30 to 90-day outpatient recordings a high frequency of intermittent, unsuspected atrial fibrillation, which is the etiology of stroke.